Gamescom, the annual video game trade show in Cologne, Germany, and the single biggest games event in the world has just wrapped up, but not before we got a glimpse at some shiny new upcoming titles. Today I'm going to be talking all about my picks for the top best three trailers to come out of Gamescom this year. I'm Alana, this is Button Bash. The third best new trailer released at Gamescom is Mafia 3. We haven't seen a new Mafia game since 2010, when 2K Games released Mafia 2, a solid open-world action-adventure set in the 1940s. Mafia 3, on the other hand, is going to be set in New Orleans in 1968, with players in the shoes of a man called Lincoln Clay, who's a Vietnam veteran seeking revenge for his murdered family. The Mafia part comes in since the men he's hunting are the mob. The trailer does look pretty broody, and the dialogue seems cliché, but it is also deliciously dark, and it seems really messed up. Here it is.
Here is our house in New Orleans.
Now you all know what I'm willing to do for my family.
When Paul came back, he took away the only person who could stop the end of time. My brother, Will.
Number two has to be Quantum Break, which is a game that was first revealed over 2 years ago, though we still don't know that much about it. In development at Remedy Entertainment, Quantum Break is being made by the same people who made Alan Wake, which also had an extremely long development cycle. This makes the newest Quantum Break trailer all the more exciting. It's like we've been slowly being fed tiny snippets of this game, and every new element I see is exciting and fresh. Quantum Break is an upcoming third-person action shooter with time manipulation mechanics and apparently dynamic consequences. Here's the new trailer straight from Gamescom. And number one is Mirror's Edge Catalyst. The original Mirror's Edge, which is a first-person action-adventure slash platforming game from EA, came out in 2008 and was a huge hit for its addictive parkour puzzles. Mirror's Edge Catalyst serves as a prequel to the first game, and it honestly doesn't look all that different, but if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right? The latest trailer shown at Gamescom has given us a whole wad of gameplay to be excited about, and I've slotted in at number one because even if you aren't interested in the game, I feel like the beautiful flippy speed of all that free running is just so attractive to watch and almost hard to believe you can actually play a game like that. And the sound, the sound. Every footstep is absolutely believable. Check it out.
Mate, if you hear this, don't try to take on everyone. Just get out, okay?
I'm Alana, thanks for watching Button Bash.